Good evening, everyone. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels, and I have a very special and very important film I am about to make. We have recovered an artifact of great scientific importance, and we are not sure if we can get it working. So I'm going to film this because I don't like to admit this. Several of our lead scientists have attempted to work with this machine, yes it is. That's a prize right there. Several of our lead scientists have attempted to work with this machine and have ended up in a sanitarium afterwards. So I would ask all of you watching this film to say a quiet little prayer for me. Let's hope that doesn't happen. What we have here is a true recording a true recording of a colleague's Norelco Dictaphone dictating machine, and this gentleman is no longer with us. To protect his family, I have chosen not to, not to say his name on camera. Hopefully, we can get this machine to work. I will have to plug it in here. Which one do I want to unplug? That one. Okay. Stay with me. A little technical difficulty. I sent my lab assistant out of the room. Son of a bitch. For his own protection. Okay, we've got it plugged in. Now let's read the instructions. First thing we need to do might be why we had a problem. There are voltage meters on the bottom. The machine should be set for 117 volts. It is right here. Okay. And it should be set for 60 cycles. It is set for 60 cycles. Very good. Okay, so we know that it's set for the right voltage. This machine was built with the European market in line, in mind. Okay. We'll turn it on. Okay, it appears to be stop, rewind, conference, telephone. Okay. All right. To open. Okay. Hello. Are we recording? No. Hello. Hello, are we recording? No. I didn't think so. I think it is broke, the more I play with it. Screw on the top. It's always aligned. Is this the volume? Okay. All right, let's see what we have here. Sure. Hello. Can't get it to record. All right. Let's do the next best thing. Let's see. It's designed and conveniently arranged controls and sockets. Place this in. Gently press the red dot down. Fast forward. Let's see. Special index strip is inserted on the scale. How do you record transcribing? Let's see. On, off, heard through the headphones. The tape can be started and stopped by using a hand or foot switch. Hand switch buttons. Right button for start. Let's see. Rewinding. Loudspeaker, end letter, instructions, start stop button. So that's the start stop button. That's the instructions. I don't think this thing works. I'm not hearing whatever it was that ended up costing so many people's lives. I don't know. I'm honestly not convinced anything's going on here. Okay. Start, stop. Nothing. This might be part of the problem. Is it working now? No, the heads aren't working at all. There we go. I know I have a screwdriver in here. It's right in front of my face. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. So much for ghosts. You just won't give up your secrets, will you? Oop, there we go. There we go. Okay, we went too far. Uh-oh. Broke the tape. Uh-oh. Naughty, naughty. What are we going to do about that? You have to give up some of your secrets. Uh-huh. That way you are. Not giving up your secrets today, I see. Just do not want to give up your secrets today. Naughty, naughty, naughty. I can see that's not working. That works. Well, what's really going on here? That works. What do you do there? Start, stop. Loudspeaker. Pilot light record. Do you have to hold it on? Press the rewind. And the letter. How do we get that to work?
That's the heads.
Okay. Okay, first things first. I've got a tape. Looks like we're out of luck here. I don't know what we're gonna do with this. Oh boy, when I was a kid I did this to my uncle's tape. Whew, was he mad. Good God, was he mad. Let me see where this goes. In between there, here and there. Where's the tape at? You gotta tape, tighten it up. That's the end. That's tight. I don't see it. Where'd it go? This is turning into quite a project. Well, that's what happens when you... dealing with ghosts. They're just not that happy to be filmed, are they? Oh, is that it? Holy crap, did you... Ugh, you just broke it. Oh, you blow it. You gotta get that down there. Had special tools for this crap. Look at this one here. A spring and a receiver. And we got there. And then the tape comes out. You really screwed this up. It's never gonna come out of there. If I can, I can't hold that there. Can I hold that there? Well, Dr. Andrew Michaels finally met his match. Says anything about threading these tapes. You put one tape over there. Place a full cassette on the left side, empty cassette on the right side. Put the... Oh, okay. Oh, they're supposed to come off. Okay, so you screwed up. You blew it. You blew it, Doctor. Now I gotta put these back in. Okay. So, shows how much you know about technology. You know, diddly squat. Well, now you screwed up. This is the worst thing I've ever done. There you go. You screwed up, Doc. Surgery in front of me. What do I need? Something tiny. Okay. One more try. Oh, there it is. Oh, there you go. There we go. There we go. Very good. Okay, face it that way. Then let me get my light where I can see what I'm doing. No wonder my researchers couldn't do anything. This thing. We go this way. Bingo. Wrinkle. All right. That was exciting to watch on film. Dr. Andrew Michaels finally pulling a piece of magnetic tape out. Okay. Now, we got that working. How do you pull it into here? We can get it back out, hopefully. There it is. That grabs it. That grabs it. Bingo. Don't break, baby. Okay. Now, a little surgery. That's all it needed. Tweezers out of the way. I don't want my tape wrinkled. There you go. And boom. Hold on, kids. Oh, lost my good pen. All right, good. That's working. We can only go that way. And we have to watch that. Let's see if we can get that. Won't go in there now. Fantastic. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right. Very good. Okay. Boringest ghost video in the world. No? All right. Oop. Gonna work for me? Hold on, kids, we're gonna get some music. Sounds like he's saying red room. Okay. Uh-oh. What happened? Something happened. What happened? What'd you do? Something happened. What'd you do? Hello? Are you in there? I know you can hear me. I caught you. I heard you. I heard you. Being a bad. Nobody else heard but me. Come on, hold on. Where are you? Little bastard. Fight me now. Hang on, I know you're in there. Get this back on. This has got to go back on. I don't know why it won't fit properly. I had it on there, right? It's recording. All right, let's try this right here. Again, let's try this again. I heard you. You're gonna give up your secrets now. Been a bad boy. Let's do this. What do we got here? Okay. That. Magnetic tape. Out of the way. Okay. All right. This, but that's about it. My God, you do not want to give up your secrets today, do you? That's it, right there. Found it. Ugh, my eyes are shot. Good. Okay. Time to unplug this bad boy. 'Cause I'm not dying for you. What can I do without it? Yeah. I think we can do it without it. Okay. That's how you take something apart. You put the parts all down like that. that screw and that washer out. And you put that away. I know I'm taking a chance doing this with the power cord on, but we definitely want to get in there and see what exactly happened. Come on, baby. A couple more screws and we'll be ready to go. There. Oh, that's a little one. That's a little one. What's that hold together? Maybe this is all it is right here. You touch, you're gonna die. Ow, ow, ow. All right. Is that the belt? Okay. That fuse looks burnt to me. Is the belt, and I don't see it. Problem. Fifty, 117. Do that wrong? I don't know. It's all never been worked on before, as far as I can see. Come on, you bastard. Go back together for old man. Okay, that's 117. That's 60. That's definitely 60. Okay. 60 and 117. 117, 60 cycles. We gotta get a better screwdriver. Motherfucker. That's 50. And that's 60. 60 hertz and 117 volts. We'll check that here in a second. That's 117. Okay. Let's take that back off. 27. There's your capacitor. There's your board. Duh. Which one is it? Which one is it here? Oh, there's the belt right there. That's going in. That capacitor right there switches. That switch goes in. See, it's a magnetic switch. So that's going in. Goes right there. It goes under there. Let me take a look with my light. Believe it or not, that helps. That goes right there. Right there, right there. And then this goes here. I wonder what that is. Let's try it again. All right, take that apart. Let's see if this worked. A27. Let's look at this real quick. Ouch. Okay. da, 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 da. Let's see what we got here. Gotta get this in there. Now that can go. I don't need that. There we go. That might help. Let's go ahead and put it together first. I think that was stuck. All right. I don't know how exciting this is for all of you at home. If I didn't screw this up, I'll be amazed. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I got tar. God damn it. Well, that's not good. I got this tar all over everything. Well, that's gotta go. It's just gonna get everywhere. Oh, I'm gonna have to get some cleaner. All right. Come on, put it together. Get it together. Okay. They sure knew how to design this stuff. This thing is so easy to take apart. There's nothing to taking it apart. I think I figured out what was wrong with it. Just had a couple jammed up parts there. There's a fuse right here, but that fuse is good. Okay. I think this was stuck. I can't see if it's working. Just do this real quick. Up. Don't want to go past that point. There we go. Good. Okay. Here's that. I'll turn this thing on. Okay. Gonna work? Nope. One more try. Let's see if we can get this thing to give up that secret. Come on. Hello? Can you hear me in there? Wait a minute. Quit running from me. Okay. All right, one more try. Oh, shit. Come on, grab it. Okay, good. Okay, one more time. Let's get some volume here. It's in there. There's a resistance in there now. It's not in there. You should be able to hear that. Well, feel it. Okay, you're going under the reel. Okay, let's see here. What do we got going here? You're going under the magnetic head. That's why it's not playing any sound. Oh, it did it all by itself. So what's that? There it is. Get that out of there. All right. I'm ready to quit. Oh, don't go. Don't go. Oh, right there. There you go. Okay. Okay. Try. Come on. Come on, give it up. What happened? Okay, let's go. What happened? You're doing it. There it is. Da. No, it's in there. Thank you. That's not in there at all. That's in there. All right. I guess you're not going to tell me anything. Right there. Okay, now let's get a good look at that with them. It's in there. Right? You're in there. In there, in there, in there, in there, in there. That's the heads. This thing isn't in there. I doubt it. All right, one more try. Oh, that was interesting. You starting to give up? You almost did it. This. Okay, one more try. Okay, turn. Oh, wait, is it off? No, it's off. coming on. Where's that? What happened? I guess we struck out. All right. I guess we're never gonna know what happened that day. What if I didn't wind that out enough? Okay. There it is, right there. What are we doing? All right. Well, that's a start. That's definitely a start. Dr. Andrew Michaels out.